people have spent the day gathered outside the Knoxville City County building to watch that House vote.
We spoke to some of them. They fear the potential removal of Representative Johnson and that they'll lose a voice in Nashville.